Cities and Memory 1. Leaving there and proceeding for 3 days toward the east, you reach Diomira, a city with 60 silver domes, bronze statues of all the gods, streets paved with lead, a crystal theater, a golden cock that crows each morning on a tower. All these beauties will already be familiar to the visitor, who has seen them also in other cities. But the special quality of this city, for the man who arrives there on a September evening, when the days are growing shorter and the multicolored lamps are lighted all at once at the doors of the food stalls, and from a terrace a woman's voice cries, "Oh!" is that he feels envy toward those who now believe they have once before lived in an evening identical to this, and who think they were happy.